I give myself 17 good years as a smoker. I started at 13. I stopped at 30. I've never looked back. And I loved it. It was a fantastic habit. It got me to stop what I was doing in an anxious moment, go outside, breathe. Yes, tobacco, and it's a stimulant, so it kept me skinny. It helped me take shits. It was great. I would read books and smoke cigarettes for hours. It was like my favorite thing to do, and then I had to find something new to do instead of that, and now I walk. And it's just as fulfilling as smoking. Where my mom's, where my mom's, where my mom's at.